Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Missy Vernier, and if you are new to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button below and the little bell thing. That notifies you when I post another video. I don't really post weekly, but I do try to post when I can. But anyways, I know that sounds really rehearsed, but I just want to make sure you guys know when I will post another video, just because I do post infrequently. So now you know. Okay. So anyways, for today's video, I wanted to show everyone what I recently bought from Pretty Little Things. Well, Pretty Little Thing. So far, I bought a lot. I have been doing a lot of shopping, and I'm so excited to share with you guys what I bought. I did try on all the clothes that I bought because I just could not contain my excitement. And also, like, when you do order from a website or from Amazon, I find myself regularly checking the tracking and seeing where it's at. So when it came on Thursday, I just was like, oh my God, I can't wait till Saturday. I have to try it on. So love everything I bought. There is definitely some things I need to return, and I will not show you those things because I did not like them. Like the shorts I bought, oh, hideous. No. Cannot wear them, especially just like, my body shape is just like hard to find like really good denim shorts. And I think I just like, it's really hard to find like for my body type, the right jeans and the right shorts. Like, I don't know why, cause I'm tall, but I have a small waist and it's like weird. Now I have like this small little butt. So I want my butt to be covered by the full short and it's just so hard. So the shorts were terrible. You will not see those on me. And then the bathing suit was so cute. Like the pattern, everything, super cute. The only thing is, again, we run into like this weird body structure of mine. Like the bottoms were a size 2, but they look like a loincloth on me. They were so big and it looked like I had a diaper on. But like, and then the top was like fine, but I know I can only wear it for this season of summer because I just feel like my boobs are always growing. So it's like, okay, like it's cute, but then it's like too, you know, like when you have a bathing suit top and it's like too small, but your boobs look great. That's how it looked. But I just felt like if I moved my arm, like it would show. So I was like, I don't know if that's family friendly or it's not. Like, I wouldn't feel especially like comfortable wearing that out. So I was like, okay, we're just gonna have to return that. But anyways, everything else I adore, and it's in this bag. This dress that I'm wearing, I bought with let me just explain. So when I bought everything, I didn't buy it in this bag. Like, it was like separate purchases. So then I just added it together because they were only like 2 weeks apart. But this dress is one of the purchases and I love it. And it's super, it's very comfortable. It's lightweight, especially in LA. Like, sometimes it's like 85 out and then sometimes it's 64. So you could definitely wear it like when it's hot or when it's cold and put on a little jacket. So it's great. I love this website, Pretty Little Thing, just because of the deals you get. They are always having a sale. It kind of reminds me of Forever 21, but it's not Forever 21, which I love because it's a newer website and I think it just came out like a couple of years ago. So it's not, and it's from the UK. So it's, not in the United States, which is cool. Kind of makes me think of a little bit of Misguided, if you guys are familiar with that, but I like it because they always have a sale and it's not as expensive as Misguided, but I do like the clothes. They're always on trend and they always just have like good deals because it's always most, I always get the emails to my, well, I get, they send out emails and I always check them. They're always having a sale. So I love that about the website. So anyway, so I wanted to talk, or not talk, but just show you guys what I recently purchased. Oh, my co-host is behind me. If you guys can see her, she's sleeping. Yeah, so Callie had a fun little day. She was out with the neighborhood dog, so she, you know, kind of got wore out, but that's okay. So she barks, that's okay. She just is excited. But anyways, I'm sorry I haven't been posting a lot. It's just crazy. Like, after January when I posted all those videos, I kind of knew I was going to take a break just because I don't really have much to talk about. I'm kind of like introverted and it's hard to find topics because I never feel like, I always feel like, oh, no one wants to hear about that. So I don't know. So I think I'm a little too, I'm not super open on my YouTube channel. I don't really like to talk about everything. You know, I still like to keep things private, but I am trying to, you know, open up my life a little bit more. So I honestly just wanted to take a break just because personal reasons and just I kind of wanted to reset, but I will be back posting more videos, I promise. My mom always, she's literally like my producer. She's always asking me like, when are you gonna post another video? Oh, Missy, your subscribers went up. Like, I love that energy, so I'm gonna post more because of her. But I hope you guys like today's video. I'm really excited. I love all the purchases I recently bought, and I can't wait to show you. I think as of accessories, I just have my hoops in. That's like, you know, my staple look. I don't know if you guys noticed that, but curly hair with hoops are my thing. So I'm gonna keep the hoops in. I don't know if I'm gonna show you guys shoes, but I just want you guys to see like the outfits because some of them are in pieces, and like I bought like a whole like sweatsuit outfit. And then the order I bought before this last one I just recently purchased was just dresses and skirts. And this dress, one of the dresses is so pretty. It's gorgeous. It's yellow or orange. It's great for summer. Sorry, my eye always like randomly like tears up, and like it's so annoying because like I'll be out and then I'll randomly like tear and someone's like, oh my God, are you crying? And I'm like, no, it's just like overly watery. I don't know. I looked it up one time on Google and it said like either it could be allergies or it could just be, well, like, what is it? I don't know. I'm going to make something up. I forgot what it said. But it just said it was either allergies or it just like, was overly, like, teary. I don't think that's a real thing. But I don't know. It's been like this. My eye has always randomly teared like that since I was a kid. So I don't know if it's, like, a condition or not. But it's always, like, and it always happens at random times, too. Like, I'm, like, drinking a glass of wine and someone's like, oh, my God, are you crying? And I'm like, no, I'm yes, this wine is so great. I don't know. Okay, sorry to get off track. But yeah, so I'm going to show you guys the clothes I got. I hope you guys like the video. Again, if you're new to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button below. And I hope you guys like the video. Yay! I promise I won't make it super long. I will try to make fun transitions and like how you see on TikTok and all that. I'm not on TikTok yet. I have an account, but I just, like, don't know how to edit them. Like, I don't know how to make the videos, like, so cool. And it's kind of confusing. Like, they should, like, give you a guided tutorial on how to, like, walk you through a TikTok. You know, like, how to edit them. Because I feel like that's probably why I don't make them. Maybe I took a break from I'm taking a break from Instagram because of Lent and also for personal reasons. We're not going to get into it. But maybe when I come back on there, when I feel confident on Instagram, I will do a reel thing, like those reels. And I think those are easier than, I think Instagram reels are easier than TikTok because I just feel like I kind of already know the platform of Instagram and TikTok is like a new thing for me. So like, I think, yeah. So we're going to try that. So I have some ideas for that one. But anyways, let me get back on track and stop talking about random things. I'm going to show you. I think the first outfit I want to show you is the dress I mentioned earlier about like the yellow sundress. So we're going to start with that and then we're going to go from there. So stay tuned, everyone. So this is dress number one, the dress that I mentioned earlier. It's the orange yellow one and I love it so much. It's very comfortable. How I will style this dress. The girl in the photo on the website, she was wearing sneakers. So I think that's really cute. Let me just show you the bottom of the dress. The bottom of the dress has these slits on the side, and I think that's just really fun and easy to walk around in. So yeah, definitely love it. It's for sure a good color for the summer, and can't wait to wear it. I'll probably wear it to brunch or somewhere, and I love the side cleavage too. That's definitely my favorite part. So I'll show you guys the next look in a second. So this is the second look. This skirt came with the same original, the first order I did with the orange dress. So anyways, I just put this on because it was already in the original pile. But anyways, so I bought this skirt because I just wanted something nice to wear during the summer as well. I get tired of like wearing shorts all the time. So this is nice to wear and it's, you know, kind of like my skin complexion. So it's nice. And then this top is cute too.
So yeah, obviously I wouldn't wear the panties I have on with it, but I like it. It definitely, I'm starting to like my hair short, so I'm getting, you know, it looks cute. So it's definitely super comfortable, same material, it's kind of like the orange one, but for the most part, I like it. I think I would style this skirt either with sneakers or heels to make it sporty or chic. This is another skirt that I purchased as well. It's a little bit longer. Same idea. I just wanted to switch it up. I always feel like I wear shorts or jeans a lot in the summer, so I like wanted to wear, you know, like just get a skirt that's kind of like a neutral color that will go with anything. I don't know if I will wear this shirt with it, but I'll probably wear like a white one and wear sneakers with this one or heels, just depending on where I'm going. But I really like the material. So yeah, I like this one as well. It's super cute, very comfortable. Like the only thing about this is like, since it's like kind of high-waisted, I have a black one like this, and sometimes I just feel like if I'm like bloated, I feel like weird, but other than that, it's very comfortable. This is by far my favorite look of all of the outfits I got. So the top and the pants, if you can see them, these came together, but the shirt I bought, I originally wanted to get leggings too, like kind of like this neutral color, but they didn't come in with like the order, so I'm gonna try to get my money back with that one. But this was supposed to go with the leggings, but this all turned out really well. Like, I love the neutrals. Obviously, sporty chic is what I'm looking going after. I have really cute like white Nike shoes I would wear this with, and I just love it. The only thing I wish the sweatpants had was like pockets, because I'm always like taking Callie out and I need like somewhere to put my phone or my keys or like whatever I have on me, like a poop bag or something, and this doesn't have it, but it's really cute and it has a hood. I like that it like zips up and it has like a little circle right here on like the zipper. I like, honestly, this like whole, I like this part because it's, when you have crop sweaters, I feel like when it's too loose in the back, it like loses its crop feeling, but this is really cute. Very comfortable. The sweatpants just like make my butt look flat, but that's okay. I don't have a big butt, but it's okay. I'm okay with that. But I like it. It's super cute. Something I would definitely just throw on as like a loungewear. It's hot in LA today, so I'm sweating, and I'm only wanting to keep this on for so long. But I hope you guys, and this was, like, I've been wanting to find a sweatsuit outfit for the longest. I'm so happy I found it, so for sure a keeper. And I can just, like, I like the crop, like, I could just throw this on, so very cute. It's a bodysuit. When I was showing this to my mom, she was like, who's that lady on there? I don't know, it's mosaic, and I just liked it. It just grabbed my attention. I like that I can like wear it with the jeans I have on, or my like ones with the holes in them, so my go-to black jeans. For shoes or just accessories, I think gold accessories would look super cute, and you know, shoes, I can wear like black, you know, I have like these black like wrap-up Steve Madden stilettos, or I could just wear like nude shoes, so it's super cute. My sister's coming into town next weekend, so I was like, oh, I could wear this to dinner. So, like, it's very comfortable. With bodysuits, I don't know if I'm, like, the only one that does this, but I, like, hate snapping them and, like, making them, like, a leotard. Like, I just feel like it's so hard, like, doing that, like, in the bathroom. Like, let me just snap this back. Like, I hate doing that. I just, like, tuck it in. I just don't feel like doing that, and I just live that. It just helps me so much. I really like the shirt. It's like, you definitely don't need a bra with it because like the straps are so skinny, but I like it. It's a cropped. I don't know what it says, but if someone can read it and they know what it says, let me know in the comments. I just liked it. I like the neon. The snake was just like an added like coolness factor. I like that it's like extra cropped. So you could probably wear it with biker shorts or you can wear it with jeans. This is like kind of like a throw-on shirt for me. And you can just dress this up or dress it down, wear it with, what would you, I don't know, you would wear with like leather booties, or you could wear it with heels and dress it up. I always see like influencers or celebrities always have like extra cropped off shirts, and I think it's super cute. I hope you guys liked, enjoy my purchases. I promise I'll post soon, another video soon. Trying to think of things I could talk about. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments which one was your favorite look. And I'll see you guys all soon. So have a great weekend, have a great day, and make sure to subscribe, guys. Hey, everyone.